especially, and a special hello to all the regulars who have been waiting to be entertained this early hour in the morning. We'd like to say we got a lot of great things planned for you. There are some sayings and some rhymes that sometimes reflect how people see each other. You know, for instance, the old motto, and I'm sure you've heard this, early to bed and early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy, and wise. Well, Wolfman Jack, he's worked out a little limerick all of his own for all the people who dig the Midnight Special. Wolfman, would you lay that on us, please?
Well, we'll make music so fine you can feel it and taste it. It's gonna make your spirit soar and let your mind get wasted.
Well, let's not waste any more time. Let's get right to the music. And I got a little community. Let's start it off with a little community sing. And here to help me is my good friend, Mr. Larry Gatlin. How about it for Larry? I got a feeling called a blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, with her new hit song, Ready for the Times to Get Better, here's Miss Crystal Gayle. About to hear and I share some common musical roots. We both started singing in church. Me in Topeka, North Carolina, and him in Odessa, Texas. The intricate soaring harmonies we both heard back then have found their way into the songs he writes and sings today. Folks, with his brothers Steve and Rudy, here's Larry Gatlin.
Love is just a game that everybody plays. When the game is over, not everybody pays. Some play the game and lose. Some play the game and win. The winners walk out laughing. The losers cry till again. Game away.
the War Memorial Auditorium.
Hey, the Midnight Special is going to return with Crystal Gayle, Larry Gatlin, Conway Twitty and the Twitty Birds, and also Ronnie Milsap's impressions of Jerry Lee Lewis. Collector of old radio shows. As a matter of fact, he has several hundred hours of original transcripts dating back to the 20s. And I want to ask you, what is your favorite radio show, Ron?
Well, Wolfman, I always loved the mysteries.
Yes, indeed.
Would you do a little bit of that? The weed of crime bears bitter fruit.
Yes.
Crime does not pay. The shadow knows.
Were you always that good at imitating voices?
Oh, I could remember a voice, but I can't. I never could remember a face.
No, I tell you, Ronnie does impressions and everything. As a matter of fact, he's going to do some impressions for you right now. Here's everybody, Ronnie Milsap.
Thank you. Thank you so very much.
I grew up in the Smoky Mountains of Western North Carolina on bluegrass, country music, gospel music. I can remember when I was attending a special school in Raleigh, North Carolina, I met my first piano teacher, and she said, Millsap, I've been listening to you singing that Webb Pierce and that Hank Williams and that Hank Snow and that Hank Lachlan and that... She's all hanked out, you know. So she said, if you're going to stay in this class, you're going to have to stop playing that country music and start playing some... I'd never heard that before at the time.
Through the consequences?
Well,
I mean, after getting out of that, I was ready for anything. I moved to Memphis and I had a chance to start meeting some of these people that I'd been listening to on the radio. Had a chance to work in a recording studio on some sessions with a man that I had admired for so many years. Got a chance to meet him. Like millions of other singers, I had been singing like him, imitating him too. And I'm very grateful for my bit of friendship with the king, Elvis Presley. Treat me like a fool. Influential in my music about this time was the great Fats Domino.
Yeah.
Club, I had a chance to meet one of my favorite all-time groups that had so many big hit records. A group called the Clatters.
The Packards!
The Snackers.
The Platters.
Platters, Platters. The great Jerry Lee Lewis. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Your kind of love drives a man insane. You broke my will, the quad of three. Goodness gracious. Hey, song a lot of times saying the same thing. And so from influences like Ray Charles and Bobby Blue Bland, B.B. King, I was introduced to the blues. I'm
This old boy just loves it. Wait a minute, who left the gate open?
She knows I'll soon be home, and she don't worry about me running round, 'cause all of my good times are waiting right there for me, and she knows where I'll be when the sun goes down. I'm working in a town. He's working somewhere else. I've been trying to catch up with this guy for years and years. And you know, I finally feel great because I caught up with him right here on the Midnight Special. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Mr. Conway Twitty and the Twitty Boys.
Believe me. dreams come true. My life I'd give for you. My heart, a wedding ring. My home, my everything. My heart, I can't control. You rule my very soul. My heart and where will be. Someday you'll care for me, but it's only make believe. My one and only prayer is that someday you'll care. My dreams come true. My one and only you. No one will ever know how I'm a child of you. So my heart is where it be. Someday you'll care for me, but it's only make believe.
And the Twitty Birds. Thank you, Conway. That's great. Song right here I'd like to do is dedicated to you and all the people who make what I do possible, called What a Difference You've Made in My Life.
Oh, what a difference you've made. Change you've made in my heart.
facing the big, busy world, it's nice to know somebody shares. Won't you give to Easter Seals?
Jim Fulbright anchors the scene at 6.
Through the years, I've been fortunate to have some of the top songwriters around bring material to record. A good song is like a good friend. Larry Gatlin, in a relatively short time, has made himself some really good friends. Broken Lady, I Don't Want to Cry, Statues Without Hearts, and his most recent acquaintance that he'll introduce to you now, I Just Wish You Were Someone I Love. Larry Gatlin.
Gayle infuses each performance with her quiet intensity that lets you know, be it bouncy or blues, there's always something going on under the surface. She gives us much in her music. Would you welcome again, please, Crystal Gayle.
you Chuck Berry fans are going to love this next tune. Here's Conway Twitty and the Twitty Birds asking the musical question for which no one has ever had an answer. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Conway Twitty and the Twitty Birds. In the heart of the Smoky Mountains, where Western North Carolina meets East Tennessee, Mama used to take the herbs and things, and she had a way of putting it all together, always making it come out just right.
Amen.
We're going to put together different proportions of musical instruments, having a chance to do some country cooking, and it all starts with about 4.5 cups of Down Home Electric Bass. Tablespoons of salted down electric lead guitar. Jack Watkins on guitar. Thank you, Jack. Then we're going to stir in a dash of hot boiling steel guitar. All right. Okay.
fortune cookie. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, sounds so good. Folks all love that country cooking. Whoa, whoa.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That's my band. Through the last 3 years since we've had this group together, through records and television and radio, I must say that I'm real proud of the places we've had a chance to...
Pardon me. You were so busy sprinkling so much salt in this recipe, you forgot all about the pepper.
The pepper!
Oh. Man, I'm sorry I didn't see you sitting back there in the dark.
What'd you say, I was colorblind?
No, I didn't say that. No.
Can we get about 15 pounds of fat back drums? You do that for me? Once in every life, someone comes along, and you came to me. It was almost like a song. You were in my for you each night. you, Larry Gatlin, Crystal Gayle, Jerry Lee Lewis, Conway Twitty. Thank all of you for making my first midnight special very special for me. And to all you people out there, just let my love be your pillow. All right.
When you need a good
This is Art Garfunkel, formerly of Simon & Schuster. Please join me when I host Saturday Night Live this Saturday, when I'll be singing my old tunes, Mr. Sandman, San Francisco, Wear Flowers in Your Hair, Foggy Day, and lots more. My special guests will be singer Stephen Bishop, comedian Andy Kaufman, and the Not Ready for Primetime Players. That's Saturday Night Live at 11:30, 10:30 Central Time. Be there or be square.